I wish Paul is brother there now, man. Hello, sir. Father, why you son, man? I ain't a saw there, you know. You know, Jamaican people never heard anything, nothing yet. I want to know, sir, man. You know, say, if I interview this man at 7 o'clock. Right now it's 7:15. Why you just reaching at the interview?
Easy does it, calm down, no need for rushing.
Come on, man. Let me see some resumes. Mr. Jahvillani /Wildside Government. Anyway, first question. Tell me about yourself.
From me about 14, me buy a matic. Me bring it to school and me jams in the traffic.
You know you look familiar still. I wish you know you from.
You don't know me, you see me pan phone to.
Yeah man, anything you say. But Mr. Jahvillani, tell me something. You know you have an interview this morning at 7 o'clock. You're even late. And I would have taken on your foot. You could wear something more appropriate for the interview.
I mean, you're not seeing me in a super dance.
Yeah, man, anything you say. So, where are you from?
Mobile.
What kind of vehicle you push?
Big be my driver.
Alright, Mr. Jahvillani, but what me really want to know is if I hire you, can you get the job done? Because we have some people around here, I feel like firing some of them, you know. So, can you really get the job done? And that me want to know.
Yo, I want thing me know, you know. You see anything where you want, you have to work hard for that, my friend.
Tell
you hear that? Nobody never sorry for with dog. That's me.
That's true. So, here what? You get the job. Me like your spirit. Start work Monday. Yeah. Don't be late. Make sure.